Hi guys, I am down here getting an awesome new kind of innovative video. Recently I just heard on many of the online website about holographic pyramid which is used on your smartphone and it looks too cool. Due to which I also decided to make a making of holographic pyramid by using of two kind of material. One is a normal glass sheet and another is an acrylic sheet taken out from an old CD cover. So guys, hope you like the video. So guys, to make a holographic pyramid, firstly you need a white paper, a pencil, a scale and a white paper. On that, draw a straight line and after it, draw a 6 cm line like I am doing it with 3 cm on one side, 3 cm on one side and after it, measure it upwards with 3.5 cm and after it, from the end of 3.5 cm, draw a small line of 1 cm where half centimeter is one side, half centimeter is one side and join both the corners or both the lines of 6 cm and 1 cm and you will get a shape of a triangle, not exactly a triangle but a kind of triangle, and you can see it in like I'm doing it in the video. Now after making it in a particular shape which I have shown, you just have to cut all the borders using a scissor as I'm doing it in the video. You will get this shape as you can see in the video, and after this just take the glass sheet for the first method and paste this triangle on the glass sheet by using a sellotape and cut it using the scissor. You have to cut 4 pieces of same size of the same triangle for making the holographic pyramid. You will get this kind of shape as you can see. After cutting the 4 pieces of the pyramid, as you can see, you just have to join it by using the sellotape or any kind of super glue. Paste all the triangles like I am doing it and you will get the shape of a holographic pyramid. After joining all the pyramids, it will look something like this. Now I'll make you see another way to make the holographic pyramid by using the old CD case. So this is the old CD case. I have cut it all the edges by the normal cutter and now I just paste the old triangle, the paper one, on this and paste it like using the tape only and cut it by using the cutter. After cutting the 4 pyramids, you have to break it like the same I am doing in the video. So after getting the exact shape of all the 4 pyramids, you have to join it by using a sellotape. I'll prefer you to use a super glue because it will be great while placing it on the phone as it will create a good balance while standing on the phone. After getting the exact shape of the holographic pyramid, you have to use YouTube and search holographic videos and you just have to place the holographic pyramid on it and it will project the holographic image of your video which you are seeing on the YouTube or on your device. Some of the videos link are been given in the description. So guys, if you guys have any query regarding holographic projector, please let me know in the comment section down below, as well as you make sure to hit me up on Twitter at TechnimLogic. And I will be replying back to your tweets and comments. And yeah, do make sure to subscribe for more videos. And I talk to you guys in my next video. See ya.